Hello everyone, we are showing here a video of laparoscopic right-sided pyeloplasty. Here can be seen that we have divided the dilated pelvis and spatulated the ureter, doing a dismembered Anderson-Hyens pyeloplasty over a double J stent. Laparoscopic pyeloplasty is the gold standard treatment for congenital POJ obstruction, which is done minimally invasive with minimal hospital stay at our centers very regularly. Thank you all.